Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Until Dawn, Everybody Dies.
Mike, Ash, oh, thank God.
What took you so long?
Just now get up there.
Chris! Oh! What the fuck?
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
Wait, what about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! No more.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It was horrible. There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
What is
that? Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please!
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? I gotta get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. Shit. Huh. What happened on the walls?
Thank you.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob. You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. You're coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright. Here goes nothing. Awesome. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? Huh. He doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? What went on here? This is Christmas cake, this is fucking unbelievable. Sorry, old dude.
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all of you.
Ah!
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Now, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
And that's all the time we have for this episode. See you in the next one.